my first game. There's a little bit of scrum in front of our nets, and Bill Guerin grabs me, and obviously Billy and Dougie were really close. He looks at me, and there's kind of a little bit of a scuffle going on. He grabs me, and he goes, "Go clean your room." So it was because he knew I was living at Dougie's, and it was just a funny moment. I kind of chuckled to myself. But he's always known as a funny guy and a guy to be around in the locker room, especially a few of the guys that played with him a couple of years before. So that was kind of my welcome to the NHL moment.